Reporting. Explore this data. New entry point from a visual. Exploring your data is easier than ever with the new Explore This Data option in the Visual Options menu. This streamlined feature lets users quickly launch Explore, adjust their visuals like change chart type, add data, filter, etc., and view underlying data without the complexity of full reports. Storytelling in PowerPoint. New reset behavior. To integrate a report into your presentation and keep it stable, the add-in refreshes data from Power BI without changing the report definition. If you need the latest updates from Power BI, you previously had to remove and re-embed the report. Now, the improved reset command lets you either reset the add-in to its original state or update it with the current view from Power BI. That's pretty exciting. Supporting page up and down. The page up and down keys on your keyboard can be used to navigate between slides when using the Power BI add-in. This functionality is beneficial when the add-in captures the entire slide and you need to advance the slide without triggering a Power BI event. Save to OneDrive and SharePoint. Update file picker preview. Improvements have been implemented to the Power BI file picker to streamline navigation and file saving processes. Based on your feedback regarding the existing file picker, we have made substantial enhancements in this update to ensure that the Power BI file picker is more closely aligned with the office experiences you are accustomed to.